Before I tell you what I see, I want to hear from you about this piece.
This is a little thing I've been calling Keith. My Aunt Patsy passed away, and I found this in the attic. It's an heirloom that's been in my family now for about 1 year.
What do you think this Keith is worth?
$700 or $800.
I did notice
a
coffee ring on its long sleeve lap tee. Easily refurbishable. But I want to show you something. Notice the W here and the S here?
Oh no.
Recognize the signature?
No.
William Shakespeare.
Oh.
100% authentic. Taking all these facts into consideration, should you try to sell Keith at auction, my colleagues and I estimate about 5 to 10.
$1,000?
Years in prison. And that might be conservative.